Good afternoon and welcome. The game about to get underway. Watching it with me is Trevor Brooking.
Thanks, Peter. What more can you say about these players? Let's get started and see what they can do this afternoon.
Though nothing is riding on this match, I'm sure the managers and the players will put plenty into this match to make sure it is a good one. Could be fierce today. There's no love lost between these two teams. Who has the most desire to win this one? We shall see. Here's Ferdinand. O'Shea. Cristiano Ronaldo. A good ball in. Might give us the opening goal. Went over the line for a goal kick. And Essien. He intercepts. Get the ball back. Here's Drogba. Ferdinand. Caught in defence. Real chance here. The defence has done well so far. And Cristiano Ronaldo. And Scholes. Zaha. They give away possession. Here's Essien.
The cross from him could be dangerous.
Drogba!
No, he didn't get that one well. Not a bad effort, though.
And Drogba, Robin. He wants a chance for a good delivery. And Giggs, and Scholes, Ferdinand, Evra, Brown. Here's Scholes. He's carrying the ball forward. They're just not clicking with each other. O'Shea. Can he find his man? Worked really hard to get the ball back there. O'Shea. And he dicks it through. Fisted away. It's hit the side netting.
Good skill on the pass to find some space. Should have finished better.
And Essien. Joe Cole.
They've done everything possible to keep the ball out of the box.
Lampard.
15 minutes gone in the first half.
Giggs. Hold on to possession here. wins possession to stop the attack. Nicely won there. The attack came to nothing. Here's Joe Cole, down the middle. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Lovely control here.
There's not a lot of support. And Rooney. Had the ball now. Here's Joe Cole. They're moving well down the right-hand side. Get the ball back. Robin. Can he find a free man? Zaha. Cristiano Ronaldo. They give away possession. Here's Joe Cole. Joe Cole! That sails wide of the left post. Not a bad effort though.
Well, it's back to basics, I think, Peter. The shot just has to be on target, particularly from there.
Worked really hard to get the ball back there. Looking around for support. Stay on the ball there. Well cut out. Looking for a free man. Can he hit the target? Not a bad effort there, but not accurate enough to be threatening.
Well, it wasn't a bad solo effort. It just needs to be a yard or two sharper.
15 minutes left of the first half. Stopped him illegally, says the ref. Here's Scholes. Now have possession here. Well brought down. They're in possession down the right flank. Careless pass picked off. And Rooney. The push forward gains momentum. Poor pass picked off there. Now it's a great chance for a counter-attack. Can he find a free man?
The left back really needs to stay sharper. Great cross. The keeper couldn't catch it, but punched it to safety and out for a corner now.
They'll battle for this in the middle. Gathers the clearance, can he have a shot? The defence has done well so far. That's a disappointing effort on goal. Here's Ashley Cole, down the left channel. Joe Cole. Cristiano Ronaldo. Free kick given by the referee. He could be in trouble here. The ref has a word with him, but it's only a warning. He needs to be careful, though, with his tackling from now on. And Robin.
Well, they won't create much with passing like that.
No way through. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. And Giggs. Really stopped in his tracks there. Robin. They're off on the counter-attack. Will he get a shot away? The keeper decides the best option is to punch it, and out it goes for the corner. To the target in the middle. Goal! It's the opening
isn't much a goalkeeper can do when the ball is hit that way.
Can they hang on to this lead? Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Looking for the shot.
Well, he'll never score with accuracy like that. So an equaliser then would have changed the game, Trevor.
Absolutely, pulling it level is what they want, but they just need that little bit of quality in front of goal to do it.
Dashes along the left side flank. Played into the danger zone.
And that sails way wide of the left post. The goal would have given them the confidence boost they so desperately needed, Trevor.
You're right, Peter. They have to keep making the chances up front if they're to get that equaliser.
There'll be two additional minutes.
This could be the chance to equalise.
O'Shea, here's Rooney, Makalele,
and the keeper decides to come off his line for the ball.
The first half is over and the teams head off for the dressing rooms. The managers have had plenty to mull over before giving their half-time team talks.
They've conceded a goal then right near the end of the first half. What do you make of that, Trevor?
Well, they'd be disappointed, of course, but they're still in the game.
1-0, the scoreline then. How long will it stay like that in the second half, I wonder?